Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. And the Las Vegas Golden Knights, Las Vegas, it's finally Stanley Cup champions. Let's go. Congrats to the Las Vegas Golden Knights. I've been a fan of them since it's been a long time. 6 years. It's been 6 years they haven't won. I am just shocked. I'm like surprised that they won. I'm even on the news, like they reported me, like how's the Knights gonna go? But the problem is they didn't record it. I think it was supposed to be live and they just didn't do it on their YouTube. But if you guys saw me on ABC Channel 13 News, of me like getting surgery or whatever, I don't know what dance I was doing. But yeah, that was me in the background dancing. Yeah, so today we're gonna do the Aura quest. We're gonna get an Aura. We're gonna skate into the 2023 Stanley Cup final. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay, we're loading. We're loading in. We're loading in. So guys, at the end of this video, I'm gonna show you how they won. Oh, we just gotta I won the NHL official group event. All right, so we already skated in. We have to view two view goal replays. Click the button. Camera within a goal replay, vote at the fan station. Oh, okay, bet easy. I already did that before, I thought too. I just voted it off camera. All right, so we're just gonna press play. No replay was selected. Period. Is this playback? Replay control? Oh wait, game five. All right, let's just do this. Mark Stone. Where's Mark Stone at? Did we press play up here? No replay, bro. Oh, here it is. Oh, snap. So I guess that's Vegas. Oh, wow, this is pretty cool. That's seven. Oh, yeah, that's William Karlsson. Oh, number 19. Oh, yo, come on, get it. Oh, Mark Stone is going. Mark Stone's going. He shoots. He scores. Mark Stone scores. That's crazy. Man, Mark Stone scores, bro. That's crazy. In at 8 minutes. Wow. All right, we're gonna do a replay of game four. Is there Jack Eichel? Where's Jack Eichel, bro? Bro, where is he? He's my favorite. He's my favorite, bro. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? VGK Howden, Amadio, Marchessault, Howden, Roy, Martinez. Bro, I don't think he scored in the whole thing. Surprise, he didn't even score. Well, let's try to find William Karlsson then. Gonna press the goal replay. Oh, here they are. Here they are. Bro. Oh, here they are. Oh, go. Oh, yeah, we also have to take a camera, too. Why is this broken? Click the camera button to within a goal replay. Bro. Click the camera. Did I do it? I don't think I did it right. Oh, I did. Let's go. Let's go. We did it. So, yeah, this is gonna be kind of hard for the what you call it, for the camera button replay. So vote fanning station. Okay, we have to vote. Okay, bet. I already did that, I thought. I already did. I mean, I made a short, but then apparently I didn't have time and it got all messed up and then didn't become a short and then it became a video. So yeah, so that's kind of sad. So we're gonna go up here to the voting station. I already did. Only one can win. Which free item should you want to release? Oh, a duffel bag. What is this? Goalie pads. Oh, the helmet might look cool. Oh, the shield. Wow. Okay, guys, listen. Only one. I wish you could have two. Okay. So, on my account, yo, someone just wants a helmet. Someone wanted the helmet so bad. Okay, duffel bag. Man. Okay, guys, listen. Okay, I want to make another video on this game for how many accessories you want. I think you have to be level 15 or something. I'm not for sure. So, I want the NHL thing. Oh. Bro. So, I got the NH. Oh, wait, hold on. So, I got the shield pad. Is there another one I can get? You can't get anything. Bro. Okay. Okay, I think that's basically it. Yeah, that was basically it. Alright, guys, so now, as we finish up this game, let's go back on my avatar and let's check it out. Okay, guys, so, as you can see, we exit out of the game. Let's go to my avatar. So, we got the aura here. We have the aura. I think. Let's just try this on. If I don't get the shield, I didn't really care because I just had fun playing this hockey event after all. It was a fun event. Also, that's the hockey or NHL ice hockey. NHL icy glow aura and Roblox. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. So now the shield. I don't think I got the shield. I think they scammed me. Okay, let's go to my front accessories. It should be back. Is it a back accessory? I don't know, guys. If someone can tell me down in the comments how to get it. Or maybe it might just someone tell me in the comments how to get that. If it's a in-game accessory, that would be pretty cool. Cause that's I don't see it because that was the last one we got right there. Oh wait, hold on. Is it in neck? It's supposed to be like a shield, like a warrior. Let's go to face, bro. It's on your face accessory, the NHL thing. Nope. Guys, I'm also making another Spider-Man video in Roblox Bedwars. Too. Yeah, I don't see it. All right, so that was the kind of disappointment, cause I did not see it. But yeah, so that was pretty it. That's how you get the icy aura. If someone can please tell me how to get that shield in the game, that'll be much appreciated. And yeah, I'll show you the clip how the Golden Knights won. And yeah, so another Spider-Man video will be coming out about five Spider-Man. I might have five people. I'm gonna have a Google link. I'm gonna have a Google form to fill out a form if you want to be in the video. You have to have Robux. You have to have Robux to be in the video. If you guys don't see the Google form, that means I'll just probably ask someone in my Discord server or yeah. But yeah, see you guys. So here's the clip of them, of the Golden Knights winning the Stanley Cup.
Vegas, we have returned to the Stanley Cup Final. With the eyes of every realm upon us, we embark on our final conquest, eager for a chance to hoist the Holy Grail. Fortress, are you with us? This is our destiny. But a new enemy from the east is on the hunt, more powerful than any we have faced. The realm of Florida has conquered many giants, but they'll soon realize they're not hunters. They are prey. And our Golden Knights are hungry as they chase ultimate glory. This is Game 2 of the Stanley Cup Final. Florida, Vegas. one final conquest to unite the realm.
Turning the page to the final chapter, the Golden Knights have set their eyes on glory. They have conquered the skies of Winnipeg, struck oil in Edmonton, claiming the North as their domain. They proved they own the night and shut out the stars. The West once again belongs to Vegas. And now, one last foe stands in the way of destiny.
Vegas! We are on the hunt! We have invaded this realm, and you are outnumbered!
Look around you! We have an entire realm! United! We have one last battle to victory!
their sixth National Hockey League season, the Vegas Golden Knights have won the Stanley Cup. The captain, Mark Stone, with a hat trick in a series clincher. Jack Eichel never played a postseason game prior to this season.
He's going to be able to process it now and know he's a Stanley Cup champion. And when you think about them missing the playoffs last year and then finding a way to make it this year and then win the cup, I think people will certainly look at Jack Eichel differently now. What a playoff by Sergei Bobrovsky. He was just flat out awesome. And a huge reason why the Florida Panthers got to the Stanley Cup final.
Brandon Montour had a terrific postseason with 8 goals.
Became a dad during the cup final.
One of the greatest traditions in sports, the handshake line, following each and every playoff series. The goaltenders, Bobrovsky and Hill.
123 blocked shots in this series by the Vegas Golden Knights. They had 87 in the last three. Not only the great goaltending from Adin Hill, but the ability to sell out. They've done it all year.
Head coach Paul Maurice, his second trip to a Stanley Cup final. Maurice and Cassidy.
Bill Foley had the vision, the creativity, and the audacity to bring the first Major League team to Las Vegas. And then he said, we're going to win the Stanley Cup in 6 years. What has happened here has been simply incredible. Not only is Vegas a hockey town, it's a championship town. Congratulations to George McPhee, Kelly McCrimmon, Bruce Cassidy, and most important, the players on your Vegas Golden Knights. Mark Stone, our tradition for this 130-year-old trophy is to present it to the captain.
Smith.
Conn Smythe winner is going to get it next.
As Marchessault hands it off to another original Vegas Golden Knight, William Carlson. We welcome in the great one, our teammate, Wayne Gretzky, who was presented the Stanley Cup on four different occasions. Wayne, describe the feeling.
Well, as an athlete, as a hockey player, there's no better feeling than the first time you get to lift the Stanley Cup. And as you're skating around with the trophy, obviously your teammates are a huge part of that, the coaches, the fans in the city. And then you think about your grandparents and maybe the odd uncle or minor league coaches that helped you get there. And those are the thoughts that go through your mind, that they all are a big part of you lifting that Stanley Cup.
What are your biggest impressions, Wayne, that you will take out of this 2023 Stanley Cup final?
Well, I was just so impressed by both teams. I thought both coaches did an amazing job. Both organizations deserve a lot of credit. Florida played their hearts out. They just happened to run up against a team that was a little bit bigger, a little bit faster, had a lot of depth, and their goalie ended up playing extremely well. They should keep their heads high. They played against a machine in the Stanley Cup Finals. They lost to a really good hockey club.
Chris, you talked a lot about on air and off air of how well Vegas defended, the importance of being able to play without the puck and bend but don't break at times.
Yeah.
Just the importance of playing that way and eventually winning like you did so many times in your career.
Let me tell you something. There's nothing more fun than scoring goals in the National Hockey League. We all love to score goals, but I said it last year, I'll say it this year. Defense wins Stanley Cups. When our team learned in Edmonton how to play defense, we became Stanley Cup champions. Eichel was a machine back there. For an offensive player, he was always in the right position, the right spot, and he was their offensive guy that led with a two-way game, and that just trickles through the whole hockey club. They deserve all the credit they're getting. They didn't take a lot of penalties. They killed them when they had to. Defensively, they were strong. They didn't give up a lot of two-on-ones. Ultimately, they became Stanley Cup champions.
Wayne, you won Stanley Cups with an all-time great goaltender in Grant Fuhr, as Jack Eichel is handed the cup from Chandler Stephenson. Wayne, Aiden Hill, we saw the photos earlier in the series. He attended your hockey school as a youngster, and now he's a Stanley Cup champion.
Well, we can say now that we've put through a Stanley Cup champion through our hockey schools, right? But know what? People in this game are so wonderful. He's a great example. He worked his tail off. He didn't give up. He was the fifth goalie. I know we talked a lot about this. He was the fifth goalie on the list, and he won a Stanley Cup. And listen, they could have picked one of four or five different guys to win the Conn Smythe, and he was in that mix, no question. Had he probably played in the first round, he might even have had a better chance than anybody. But listen, good for him. What a great story. And like I said, we finally got a guy. We finally have a guy that went through our hockey school and won a Stanley Cup. But listen, I wanted to say to Jonesy, good luck to you, man. We're all going to miss you, and we know you're going to do a great job in Philadelphia. And I know Mr. Schneider's looking down, and he knows you got the right guy to do that job. Good luck to you, Jonesy.
He certainly will. Thanks, Wayne. We look forward to hearing from you and the gang during the post game. It's been great spending the last couple of weeks with you.
All right, guys. Thank you.
Game 5 hero, Mark Stone, is with Darren Pang. Panger.
Well, thank you very much, Mark. What did it feel like when you were handed the Stanley Cup by the commissioner?
Unbelievable. Just looked in my teammates' eyes when I got it. One of the craziest feelings I've ever had. Just to know that I did it with my 25, 30 best friends makes it that much more special.
When you were a kid growing up, did it match the feelings you dreamed about?
Yeah, I mean, it's... I can't even describe the feelings in my stomach right now. It's everything you can imagine. The grind of an 82-game season, four playoff rounds. You grind and you grind and you grind, and at the end of the day, the last team standing, it's incredible.
and not making the playoffs last year and doing what you did this year. What can you say about your head coach, Bruce Cassidy?
He came in and brought an intensity to our locker room that maybe we needed. I think he wanted to win just as bad as everybody else in that locker room. I can see the emotion in his face right now. I don't know what else to say. That whole, everybody that's in those four walls, it's amazing.
Go celebrate with your teammates. Congratulations.
Thank you, Banger.
Back down to Jackie with the Conn Smythe Trophy winner, Jonathan Marchessault.
Jonathan Marchessault, congratulations, an original six misfit. I imagine the vibes are a lot different now than they were in 2018.
Yeah, it was. We waited a long time for that moment to come back, and we want to make sure that we cashed in that time, and I couldn't be more proud of our team, our organization. We've grinded for a few years, and it's just an unbelievable feeling right now.
How would you describe the feeling of the pain of defeat in 2018 to now winning it all and achieving a lifelong dream?
You know what, that's the pain that you can describe too, and that's the feeling that we have right now. It's hard to describe. I mean, that pain was it was tough, to be honest. It took me almost a couple months, a full year to get over it, and because you're so close but so far. And I mean, that time around I just took a different approach, and look where we are right now. Our team has been unbelievable since the beginning, and we're winners.
What is it about you that makes you so clutch in big moments? I mean, 10 of your 13 goals this postseason either tied the game or gave Vegas the lead. What is it about you that makes you shine when the spotlight is the biggest?
It's one of those things that I just, one night is one guy, one night is another guy. That's the mentality we had this year. Just next man in has to do the job, and we're a bunch of good teammates in that locker room, and we're always happy for each other. And honestly, everybody stepped up at different times, and that's why today we're winners.
How are you guys gonna party and celebrate?
Well, I might not go to bed for a few days here.
As you shouldn't. Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
What a postseason for Jonathan Marchessault.
And let's not forget the guy that was the glue on that line, Kenny, with Jack Eichel and Jonathan Marchessault. But Ivan Barbashev, late season acquisition by general manager Kelly McCrimmon, along with George McPhee, bringing him in. There were 8 or 10 teams that were all over Ivan Barbashev.
Bruce Cassidy lifts the Stanley Cup for the first time in his career. The Golden Knights will work their way over towards center ice for the team photo. You remember this feeling, Eddie.
A beautiful sight. It's better be right in the middle of that pile.
The Vegas Golden Knights, 2023 Stanley Cup champions.